So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 674. So at last, it contains even number 4. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 3 means 6. 2 times 3 means 6, remainder 1. This 4, 14. 2 times 7 means 14. So now we got 337, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 337 and we get here 1. Therefore, 674 is equal to, from this side, it is 2 times 337 and from here it is 1. So these 2, 337 and 1 are the prime factors of 674. So this much for today and thanks for watching.